You've seen how ruthless the bandits are now.
I wish to speak with you. Already my chosen fight the highwaymen throughout the long nights. Now I will ask them to find the strength to fight in the day as well. Your friend should make good use of the distraction and act quickly. My family cannot fight forever. As for you, remember God's gift. What you have experienced so far is just a taste of God's power. Do not waste it. I will also give leave for my judge to follow you. They speak only one language, that of violence. In this, they will serve you well. Before you can be our shepherd, you must be our sword. Go and make the land safe for all who wish to live in peace.
So quickly for us.
I admire your fortitude. It is long ago. There was a deputy here in Hope County. Circumstances left us huddling in a bunker as the bombs fell. We had been bitter, bitter enemies, and suddenly we had nothing but time together. Day after day, month after month, it all came out. My convictions, my project, my visions, the voice I heard. We hardly slept. We scarcely ate. I changed that deputy. And that deputy changed me. You are indeed the one
I'll catch
saw
you later.
In my vision. You have come here to help your people. We are all sinners.
Have you made progress?
You have betrayed me. We had a deal. You agreed to bring me proof of his death. You should have killed him yourself. Leave this place. I never want to see you again.
Damn good to see you again. Glad you're back, Captain. You got Joseph Seed on our side. I hope it didn't come at too high a price. There's something different about you. You've changed. But now the New Eden's attacking the Highwomen. The twins are fighting a war on two fronts. We need to take advantage of this. We've done good work in Prosperity, but it's still not enough. We need to invest more ethanol into our facilities. That's the key to getting Prosperity back up and running again. Once this place is at its peak, we'll be in a good spot to really take the fight to Mickey and Lou. While you're out doing that, I'm gonna do some recon, see if we can't get a foothold deeper in their territory. I'll meet you back here once you're done.
You all right in there?
Not forget. Something's in the friggin' water table around here. You get these herbs and flowers that do crazy shit to your brain. Hey, mama. It's like if you maxed out what the size of a shack could be. That's where we're at now.
Oh. Found a ship like the one in Top Gun. Thanks to you for getting me the fuel. Now you, me, la grosse patate, we're gonna get back to doing what we do best. Pissing off our women and stealing their resources. So listen to this.
Hey, whoa!
Hey! Come on, I got something. Rebonjour! Okay, so listen to this. The highwaymen found a crashed aircraft carrier and are using it to hide supplies. They thought they could keep that a secret, huh? No, not from Roger. Whatever they found has to be good for us, too. So what do you say we pay them a visit? Maybe take a stroll on the beach after we rip them off? No, just a joke. The highwaymen would be pissed off and we need to get the fuck out of there quick. So, ça te tente-tu? Et moi, je capote.
Thank you.
supplies, and I'll radio you the extraction point. And don't forget to gear up. Good luck. Get out of there! The highwaymen are going to throw everything they have at you to try to stop you!
Can't stay gone forever, you know!
I'm gonna run them!
Thank you.
out of an action movie. Bullets flying, explosions, a daring escape by a sexy pilot. Okay, let's do that again.